Hello and welcome to part one of my playthrough of Serious Sam Siberian Mayhem. On the Xbox One Series X. Whole lot of loading.
Skipper's log. Finally approaching the main. Now I just gotta find this Tunguska place and keep General Brand from handing off the Holy Grail. Should be fun. Man, it's cold. But kicking ass should warm me up enough.
Yep. Ow, ow, oh you bitch.
Sorry, the only thing on the menu is the bed.
Gotta be watchful, gotta be careful. Lost most of my health already, ow. Really lost most of my health already. Ow, really lost most of my health already, fucking hell. I'm gonna die a lot in this. Yep.
Man, it's cold. But kicking ass should warm me up.
There it is. Have that. Much better. Ow, you bitch. I got it for unlimited pistol ammo. Oh shit. Okay, I can't melee those ones. It's the smaller gnarls that I can melee. Well, those aren't gnarls. Come here, you.
Dogs or frogs? Just make up your damn mind.
Dog frogs. And there's my shotgun over there. Ow. Door went flying. Ow. Ow. How do I swap weapons again? Okay. L1. If I remember correctly, yes. There's more shells here. Save there. Sweet Jesus. Welcome to Siberia.
Let's check out this oil rig. Maybe I can contact Quinn.
You bitch. Welcome to Siberia, bitch.
Sounds like a maid. Let's see. Damn thing's busted. Is that an SOS in your tower? Or are you just happy to see me? I guess I better find whoever that is before something big and nasty gets there first.
There's also this side quest. Come here. Alright, thank you for watching part 1, and I'll see you in part 2.